right. So I urge council back once again for a little brief class that you are. Look forward to get some more education, more education. This paper here is called Taking Life for Granted. Any of you ever took life for granted, or are you now in the place of taking life for granted? Well, let's go through some of these things. It's called Taking Life for Granted, Domestic Violence with the Council. Taking life for granted. Many people live life as though it was just supposed to be. We expect to wake up every morning just because some of us do. Some of us look at the trees, birds, and sky and see nothing of it. We even take our cars, jobs, apartments, and homes for granted. What if you woke up one day and couldn't move your arms or legs? How would you feel or react? What if you woke up one day and the love of your life that you took for granted was gone forever? What if you woke up one day and couldn't feel your arms or legs? What if you woke up one day and there was nowhere else around but you? No cars moving, no birds flying, no animals, no cell phones ringing, and no music playing. How would you know if you were dead or alive? Please explain. Wow. You know, I actually found myself one day, you know, I was at this home, I was in this relationship, I was just like, wow. You know, and I was, no one else was around. I remember waking up one day and I woke up and I just couldn't move my arms. I mean, it was just a trip. And my arm just fell and I was like, ah! And through my arm was tripping, man. I was like, dang, man, what's wrong with my arm? What's wrong with my arm? And I broke this paper and I said, man, we do so much take life for granted. You know, we just be like, man. You know, I mean, I just could not ball my hand. I couldn't pick it up. I couldn't do anything. I went into a panic. I went into a shock. And I was just like, man, dang, blood, we really be taking life for granted. You know, and I thought about the relationship that I was in. I thought about just moving my fingers. I thought about, man, what if I couldn't walk? You know, who would want to be with me? I mean, dang, you know, and so often we take these things for granted. You know, I just thought about that. I thought about taking my legs for granted, taking my arms for granted, taking life for granted. You know, man, you know, I remember watching a program one day and seeing a girl typing. She didn't have no arms. I thought about the person that couldn't see. Oh, man, so often we take life for granted. You know, we take our relationships for granted. We take out the person that loves us for granted. We take our relationships and the things that we have for granted. You know, like we can just get another one at any time. Oh, we need to think a little harder. Anyway, look forward to seeing you guys on the next viewing, the next class. Hey, keep hope alive, keep your spirits alive, keep your head up, and look forward to working again with you.